Yes, guys, Tyler Magloire, I want to say it correctly, guys. Please let me know down in the comments below. Is out. The Blackburn centre back from the second English league, the Championship. He's a 6'1", low high work rate, two star centre back. Now, as we all know, that is not why we're here, right? We are here because of the 91 pace, guys. 92 agility and 78 balance. Incredible composure, incredible reactions, jumping strength. He's got it all. Yes, he doesn't have traits, but it doesn't matter, guys. Tyler Magloire, how good is he in game? I mean, this is one of those cards which EA brings out, and it's just like, please don't EA. It's painfully cheap as well. What an incredible card. What a player as well, guys. I have him in this team. I have him linked with Davies from Sheffield United, Ben Davies. Which I know, guys, yes, he's not the best centre-back, but look, guys, I want to test this card out, tell you exactly whether this Magloire is worth it. This will be done in Elite Division. Before you guys say anything, this is going to be done in Elite Division. So, yes, we are testing him against the best. We are going to be testing him in the 4-2-3-1, specifically because it is the most basic formation. It is the best one to test anyone in, guys. So, Magloire will be testing 4-2-3-1, guys. We need to get straight into the gameplay, talk about him. Now, I'm not here to cap my people. Magloire! I don't know, for a lot of people, this became a road to Magloire, but look, he has pace, guys, let's be real, yeah? He can run. Nah, he can't run. It's not perfect. His body type is not there, guys. The passion is missing. Now, I like to say that in FIFA, there is a few stats that are very, very important. One of them is passion. Now, this is something that EA probably hides from us, and I'm sure you're all aware of it, because there are players that just perform despite everything going against it. They just perform. But look at the way he's even going in for those lunges. It just doesn't feel natural. It feels like he's forcing it, and it doesn't feel like he knows what he's doing. I did not enjoy Magloire. I'll be honest with you guys, it was an absolutely tragic attempt of a centre-back. And I don't know, it just felt like his tackles were out of place. It felt like he wasn't pushing for it. You'll see a bit later on, you know, yeah, he has pace, but his agility and balance isn't really dead. You know, the 92 agility is a lie. His pace, therefore, is also a lie because of his body type. He is a bit on the fatter side. This is not a criticism on him. Guys, I don't want you to make mistakes. This is Elite Division, you know. This is not just anything. Look at that. This is not quick enough. It's too slow on the turn. And you know what? You'll struggle in bad gameplay, guys. And I have to make you aware of this. In bad gameplay, he is not it. You know, you need players that are able to turn super quickly. Someone like Rio Ferdinand is a great example of that. And 92 strength, 80 aggression. I expected a bit more oomph from him, you know what I mean? A little bit more pushing it from him and all that kind of stuff. He just doesn't do it. He just doesn't push. And you'll see later in clips, you know, Van Dijk bodies people out the way. Obviously, my opponent's Van Dijk. And, you know, his tackles just seem out of place. And what you actually see happen is just, it's a disaster, and people will blame me for this, but I've done this tackle about a million times with Kimpembe, and it never leads to this, never. Even when a player takes the ball away like that, he sticks his legs out all the way. Magloire, he just says, nah, and then we lose the game, you know, and I don't know, man. I'm going to sound super, super critical, and I'm going to sound like I absolutely hate on this guy. I don't hate Magloire, man. You do your thing in real life. I'm just saying, in the game, when you need someone to step up, especially when the gameplay is bad, you need someone you can rely on. And look, you can't just get pushed past. Like, this is someone that should be bodying people out of the way. Insigne should not have any strength over him. Look at Van Dijk. Just look at what Van Dijk does when he stands next to someone. That's something you can't, you know, fake. And guys, I have to be honest, it's just a disaster. I had to stop it early. I had to stop this review early before it was too late, man. I had to. Yes, guys, so here we are back with Magloire. I mean, it's not going to be road to Magloire. I mean, it's just absolutely tragic. Now, people come for me, and I want my head chopped off for this, but this is my opinion on this, guys, and I'll be 100% serious with you, yeah? We're not trying to cap here. We're not trying to, you know, get our players up and all this, guys. He's an 83-rated team with an 85-rated team as well. I don't think it's worth it, guys. Get Varane, get Kimpembe, get Marquinhos, get Jules Koundé, get anyone, guys, but Magloire. Like, I don't know how to explain it, guys. cards have a certain hidden stat for me, and one of those hidden stats is passion. It's just pure passion for the game. You've got to enjoy football and you've got to love it. McGlaw does not have it, guys. He just doesn't get his tackles in. He's here and here. He's whimmy nimmy. I don't know, guys. I can't stand this card personally. I know people say add shadow and all this, but they're capping, guys. They're not speaking facts. A lot of people come for me. A lot of people can be fans. This is not a criticism on him as a footballer. This is not a criticism on him as a, you know, as a card. It's just, look, guys, I try him in elite division, yeah, I'm trying him all the way at the top, and he's just not good enough, you know, the way the game requires you to play, especially when the gameplay will be slow. I don't want you guys to be using something that's not worth it. I don't want you to guys, you know, I just don't want you guys to be playing foot champ, suddenly have bad gameplay, slow ping or whatever, and it just doesn't work for you. That's not what I'm here for. I'm here to tell you guys the honest truth, and the honest truth is McGlaw is not taking you to glory. What can I say, guys? I expected more. Yes, he has one more game left on his loan, but guess what? I'm not even going to bother with that nonsense, guys. It's as simple as it's a simple decision. What is this? EA stopping me from doing this, but I have to do this. It's not worth it. I don't care what anyone says. Tough to link. Just, I don't know, like, he's just not it. He's too slow for me, man. He's just too slow. I know people will say, but he's 91 pace. Body type, people. Passion stats. Everything. It's not there. In-game, he's not meta, guys. Quick sell that. With one loan left. Done. Done. The McGlaw test has been complete. And it is not it, guys. It is definitely not it. Go get someone else. In fact, go get, I don't know, Joe Gomez or someone. I don't care what you do. But just don't use him. In fact, even, you know what? Ben Davies was better. I'll say it. Ben Davies was better. I'm not here to cap. I'm here to make sure you guys don't make mistakes. Listen, make sure to like, make sure to subscribe as always, guys. Make sure to go leave your comments down below. Maybe you found a way of using him. Maybe it just doesn't work for me. Sometimes these things are personal. I don't know what it is, guys. I don't have anything against Championship, Blackburn, or any footballers, as a matter of fact, that have the name Tyler. But look, it is what it is. It just didn't work out for me. You guys make your own decisions, but look, I'd stay clear, man. There's so many better defenders in the game. Even get one Zebes while a winter wildcards or whatever. It's going to be better, guys. But look, until next time, guys, I hope you enjoyed it. Until we see each other again. This was me. Until next time, guys. Peace.